guess I'm just ready.
That's just one second. Okay. Good luck with that.
Is this the deck of Putin?
Kind of. Yeah, it's a deck I made with Putin, I guess.
Okay, okay.
And GG, I guess?
Well, I mean, it's a bit early, isn't it? Oh, you lost the... Okay, okay.
That's so shit, man.
the armor and those things is.
Great.
Yeah. For lack of a better term, yeah.
Good news is that you're out of Sirius now.
Hmm.
What? Oh, come on. Come on, fucking hell. Oh my god.
Ah, funny day. What was that?
I'm thinking. How the fuck I win this? I mean, it's not looking that bad for me, I think. But
no, yeah, I was about to say that.
It's
yeah.
The fucking pain you just killed my.
Ah, so bad, yeah.
Yeah, we got out of sync for that one, I would agree. Or I would say.
Yeah, no, this one is lost because you have the time to combine your... USSR is all about build up, so I give you too much time now.
Maybe.
Also wasted so much units that... So many, rather.
Oh, such English.
Yeah, strong. English
big,
strong.
Big bro. Big pro nice. England, yeah. wait, you weren't meant to attack there. Come on, don't be useless, you.
Yeah, don't underestimate those things.
I don't, I don't. I just expect my tank to kill them. My 140 point tank. That's all. Oh my god. Oh man, I'm gonna rage quit again today, am I not?
No, don't.
I'm so incompetent. I mean, oh my god.
Coughing so much these days. It's not a good sign, you know?
Yeah, it's not. I don't know what to say.
Line of sight, please. Thank you. Yeah, nice. Mm-hmm.
You're having your Tunguska die to maybe kill an MA-35, you know that you're fucking done with the game.
Nah. My god. Do helicopters share the munition in formations, or...? If you merge to...
No idea.
Because that would be absolutely nonsense, you know? Close. Maybe I can finish you up there. No. You are perma stunned, like, yeah. sorry. Mm-hmm. I started to feel worried now, yeah. You have two of them, wow.
Of course I do. Not having two of them is a mistake. You're stupid if you don't, if you ask me.
Yeah, but it's a kind of recent thing. Once you used to have, like, if I'm not wrong, you used to have one on elite or veteran, whatever it is.
Me, no. I don't think so.
Well, yeah, that's this kind of feeling, so maybe I'm wrong.
I know it's done, but it's still fucking 57% accuracy. It could hit some of the 5 shots it's shooting.
Yeah, you could. Yeah. That could happen.
I'd appreciate it too.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir, yeah. Yeah, I mean, Drift is like a... I mean, playing as USSR sometimes just gets weird, really.
Yeah.
Like a single plane holding
else,
in the...
I did not know what else I could do, you know?
Yeah, you see a single plane holding in the
back. I feel like this one may not go to YouTube somehow.
I think
but,
it might,
yeah.
Actually. I think it might.
Really?
Yeah, the previous one I don't think of, because I was just like sleep.
Well, the first one was nice, this one too.
The first one was nice because you won, dude. If you just watched the video from my point
of view. Yeah, but...
It's just me slowly getting overrun.
Same map. Yeah, but... Well, the second, you can say the same above me. The problem is, the second time around, we both know what the other was going to play like, so... Mm-hmm. I don't know. This one, though, is fun.
It is fun indeed. No, it was my Aquila for no good reason. Ugh. Sucks.
Good thing about two cards of those guys. So. Am I supposed to repair my tanks, right? Once in a while, yeah.
Optional.
Yeah, for the same. I should go now, but I'll try and stay here a little longer to see what happens. Mm-hmm.
Kill my KA and that's GG. Well, no,
why
GG.
Though?
It's not GG. No, it's not GG. It's just very bad for me. I don't know why I said GG. That's not what I meant.
One of my tanks is literally out of everything. Repairs, ammo, fuel. I was like, oh, I have two cards of those cheap AA, you know. That's more than enough, yeah. Run out of them, yeah. Hey.
I'm trying to figure out how I best make sure I win this.
Make sure you...
Well, how do I... trying to figure out what I should be doing.
Thank you. What are you doing there?
Okay, okay. If that doesn't work, we'll have to do it the true man's way.
Come on, why do you have to do... It's like, isn't somebody plays with either Israel, USSR, or... starts playing like the most cancer you can get, you know, like...
Well, right now, I don't think, for the last 5 minutes, I don't think there's anything else I can do than beef cancer, no?
Fuck, I'm not winning, though.
Yeah, that's a good
like, on the field, yeah, with the timer, not so much, okay. Let's hope you didn't buy like 3 VPs or something. Probably telling you like I ran out of AA wasn't a good idea either.
I didn't actually hear that, but I literally brought 3 VPs. Is it me you are looking for?
My god, what is this?
Indeed, indeed.
Oh yeah, right. Forgot about that guy.
How? Tell me your secrets. I dream of him at night, dude.
Well, no, come on, what is this?
That's the one which brought the Resvetka, you should have seen that one at least. Sorry, I legit, I'm quite sorry. But I legit didn't know what I could be doing. I mean, what could I have been doing? We had like so many tanks.
Yeah. I realized too late I was under in points.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I've been playing like shit today, so I've been playing quite cheesy too. Like...
Yeah. But it's fine, yeah.
I don't know why.
Like, yeah, at least this guy.
So
yeah.
Bad, eh? I'm just tired. So.
Is it a draw or yeah, well.
Should have just bought 5 tanks instead of the 5.
Well, I'm fine with that, if I have to be honest. So.
Yeah.
It was a fun one. Well, I really have to run, so.